Chris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter. Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises. Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way. Let's keep moving.
Stop now. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
Let's get out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Vesna. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. He must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. I've no idea.
I'm sure you do.
We should keep moving. Well played, friend. Arcace Beard, you are good in a fight.
The God of Brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
We need to distract him. name again? Target practice? Sentinels are connected. Sentinels are connected. If we destroy them... Come get some more, you skeeving hawkers! God of self-punishment? Sentinels are connected. part where you bleed to death. Inconspicuous. Just got free of this place. The last thing we need is to get recaptured. I'll keep watch. While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell.
Fool! You will never escape my realm.
Hermamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it! Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Cadwell is the old... Cadwell's the...
One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead kings got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other, drew their bows, and stabbed themselves.
What's this? Out for a stroll, then? Lovely. Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And fair Lyris, good to see you, my dear. How are you, then? Oh, dear, well, that is inconvenient, isn't it? Tell you what, I happen to know another way in, much more of a scenic route. Rather a fun little jaunt, actually, full of traps and corpses and nasty beasties filling up the bits in between. Rather cautiously, I expect. Watch your step, hold your nose, and do mind the traps. There'll like as not be a fair dose of running and skull bashing as well. Follow the best of luck. Do.
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place. It probably means it's a death trap. Better be careful. Get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here. place stinks of death and decay. Sorry, did that hurt? It looked painful. They're ugly when an axe in the face is an improvement. Name again? Target practice? Get some more, you skeeving hawkers! The Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. I'm not going with you.
Freedom!
Thank the Divines you are safe. There is that at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as I... That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly now, we must make haste to the Anchor.
Up the stairs, quickly! We must get to the Anchor mooring! Mooring.
The mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Come, I will protect you.
Thank you.
moment, Vestige. The Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nan in order to regain your physical form. To do this, you will need a Sky Shard. A shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nan. Some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the Sky Shard. Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Hurry! We must go now! The vestige awaits. As I feared, we arrived in different locations. I'm in a place with the smell of burning ash on a hot wind and the sounds of a distant battle. It matters not. You have awakened once again, and we must set you on your path. Days, weeks, I cannot tell. The voids between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space. I know only that you were deposited into the sea. And some charitable soul fished you out and brought you to dry land. I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself. I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris's bold sacrifice. I cannot simply abandon her to the wrath of Molag Bal. I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish. Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat of Molag Bal looms across all Tamriel, and chaos spreads in its shadow. Danger roams the land and will assume many forms. You must find your own path. We do not face these troubled times alone. Many shall rise up to fight this tide of darkness. Wherever you go, you will encounter others who share your courage and valor. Help them if you can. And enlist their aid if you have need of it.
I'm short on good help, and I could use someone capable. Someone like you. A fisherman found you washed up on the beach. He brought you back to town. It's a miracle you survived. You're the one Polsgar pulled out of the water. I'm glad you're up. I could use your help. You've seen combat, and I need all the help I can get today. Villagers, we sighted a ship offshore. I've sent my troops to investigate. if it's the vanguard of an invasion. Well, we'll need to evacuate.
You'll find the people of Bleak Rock all across the island. Locals claim it's haunted. They dare each other to spend...
Till Ronnie snowboarded.
What is it?
Thank you.
Crafting warm, sturdy clothing is the most important job on the island. Think you're up for it? I've got a few goods you might like. Take a look.